Thank you, Chandra. Thank you for your kind words. Miru, you have put a lot of effort to gather these many people. So I think people are always, low voting, shatam. I mean, this is not a one-day problem. Continuous engagement, continuous motivation is the only way we can have true democracy. I think this is one step towards that also. Inkokati, meerandarki telusu, pure electoral rules, perfect electoral rules aithe election conduct ki 90% pani anukuntu. So 90% of the work is done on the basis of good electoral rules. Correct kada? ఈ లో ఓటింగ్ పర్సంటేజ్ కూడా ఇప్పుడే ఈ డిస్కషన్ ఇక్కడ జరిగింది. ఈ ఏరియాలో చాలా మంది అంటే వేరే వేరే జిల్లాల నుండి వచ్చి పని చేస్తున్నారు, లేకపోతే ఈవెన్ నేబరింగ్ స్టేట్ ఆంధ్ర నుండి ఉన్న వాళ్ళు కూడా చాలా మంది ఉన్నారు. వీ రిక్వెస్టెడ్ ది ఎలక్షన్ కమిషన్ ఆంధ్ర తెలంగాణ ఎలక్షన్స్ ఒకే రోజు ఉండాలి. ఆనరబుల్ కలెక్షన్ కూడా ఎలక్షన్ కమిషన్ కూడా ఇమీడియట్గా ఒప్పుకున్నారు, బికాస్ ఆబ్వియస్లీ దే డోంట్ వాంట్ ఆల్ దిస్ డూప్లికేషన్ అండ్ ఆల్ థింగ్స్ లైక్ దాట్. Naturally, percentage drop, because now the choice was to vote here or there. So, ee duplication element chesin valla kuda manaku koncham shatam takindi. Better that, a genuine result with 50% voter is better than a manipulated result with 70-80 inflated results. So, andukane manam perfect ga oka electoral rule cheyali. Ee campaign start chese mundu, commission lo internal discussion, senior officers, election commission, members of the commission, commissioners themselves. Memu kuda discuss chesam, just now elections are over, is this the correct time to take it up? Cons lo, suppose we find that a lot of people are having wrong names, wrong entries, then there can be questions raised that why did you conduct elections with such imperfect role, what kind of elections have you conducted? కానీ ప్రోస్లో ఇప్పుడు మొన్న మీరు 2 ఎలక్షన్స్లో పాల్గొన్నారు, యూ నో ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ ఎక్కడ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఉన్నాయి. మీ పేరు తప్పులు ఉండవచ్చు, మీ పోలింగ్ స్టేషన్ దూరం ఉండవచ్చు, సమ్ పీపుల్ మే నాట్ హ్యావ్ బీన్ ఏబుల్ టు గెట్ దెమ్ సెల్ఫ్స్ ఎన్రోల్డ్. దిస్ ఈస్ ది టైమ్ టు క్యాచ్ పీపుల్. దిస్ ఈస్ ది టైమ్ వెన్ యూ స్టిల్ ఎలక్షన్స్ ఆర్ స్టిల్ ఫ్రెష్ ఇన్ యువర్ మైండ్, ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఆర్ స్టిల్ ఫ్రెష్ ఇన్ యువర్ మైండ్. After considered debate, we took a call that we will start this. And lot of effort has been made. Andaru cheptunaru, there is difficulty in going there. It is easy if I get a polling station in my home to vote. May I remind you that many countries do not give voting rights to all their citizens today also. Government in a very big neighboring country of ours are elected by party members, not by general public. You may know which country I'm talking about. There are certain countries which exclude one gender from voting. You may know which country. I don't want to from this guy's name countries. Kani meeku telusu ala kuda unnai. Manaku chala progressive ga andariki hakku vachindi. We should guard this. So first step is to correct the electoral rules, and then slowly when you take a campaign, say I see IT company representatives of large IT parks here, senior leaders, when you do this, the person who goes and spends 15 minutes getting their name corrected and getting that epic card gets engaged with the democracy. Tomorrow he starts reading, oh, they have brought this like tax, it is not good for entrepreneurs. Their engagement increases. We want to do that, get into the philosophy of democracy. It's not a mere question of voting or mere getting a epic card. Fundamental changes need to come. I'm sorry, many educated people put up policies ki avidanga chuttamledu, but it affects you and me. Right now, startup policy has been eased up. Unfortunately, Principal Secretary, IT and Industry could not join today. He said he will try. He is in IET. Some commission hearing is there on women entrepreneurship there, which is chairing. So, but he was, you see, when we change policies, it benefits you or it hurts you. A good initiative has been started by Chandana here on collection of garbage. And tomorrow by your voting patterns you will influence such policies. You can vote for it, you can vote against it. Every day our lives, roads, security, all these aspects, and hey, it is by voting. First step is getting the right people registered, right details. So I don't want to cover about the process, it has been talked much. It is very, very user friendly. But two, three things I want to request people on the dais, of the dais, Andarki. Definitely, we will recognize good performance. National level lo already is BOSKI like BLOSKI. Daily, by the hour, while we monitor chestunnaru, how many people have visited and enrolled. నిన్నటి వరకు 80,000, ఇవాళ మధ్యాహ్నం 2 o'clock నేను డైరెక్టర్తో మాట్లాడితే ఆయన అన్నారు యువర్ స్టేట్ ఇస్ డూయింగ్ వెల్ సార్, 1.5 lakh వరకు వచ్చింది. దట్ ఈస్ ది కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఎలక్షన్ కమిషన్లో ఉంది. దే ఆర్ వాచింగ్ దాట్ మచ్ హౌ మచ్ వాట్ ఈస్ ది ఫుట్ ఫాల్ ఆన్ ద సైట్స్. సో కైండ్లీ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ ఆర్డబ్ల్యూఏస్, ఐటీ ఇండస్ట్రీ, లాయర్స్ ఆఫ్ ది ఇండస్ట్రీ, ది జిహెచ్ఎంసీ అండ్ ద కమిషనరేట్, కైండ్లీ మీరు ఎక్కడైనా వెళ్ళి దయచేసి అందరికీ ఒకసారి అడగండి. యూజ్ యువర్ అథారిటీ. హ్యావ్ యూ కండక్టెడ్ ఇన్ యువర్ ఓన్ సైట్? వీ హ్యావ్ బిగ్ కంపెనీస్, వీ హ్యావ్ బిగ్ బీపీఓస్, 20,000, 25,000 ఎంప్లాయీస్ ఆర్ దేర్. దిస్ టైమ్ వీ విల్ నాట్ ఈవెన్ డిస్టర్బ్ ద వర్క్. ది సిఇఓ ఆర్ ది వైస్ ప్రెసిడెంట్ ఆన్ ది హెచ్ఆర్ సైడ్ కెన్ జస్ట్ రిక్వెస్ట్ ఆల్ ఎంప్లాయీస్ అండ్ ఫెసిలిటేట్ సమ్వేర్ వేర్ లైక్ యు నో డ్యూరింగ్ సమ్ టైమ్ దే కెన్ జస్ట్ కమ్ అండ్ చెక్. That's all we require. But if all companies do it, and this has to be monitored by you, Chandran, because all IT is concentrated in your area, and you, J&DBO. Similarly, RWAs, Meeru, that you had come to me, you had come to me, we had met. This time we have given formal recognition. Deen kante ekwa em ledu. Even PLOs cannot give bulk applications. And if you have any difficulties in like getting Form 6, anything, you can note down my phone number 850-108-9988. You call me, I will only solve it. There is no problem in that. And the channel will also available. Any time you want. 850, it's anyway public number. 850-108-9988. I don't know in this meeting all if there are any persons or not, but so many people give strange messages. I pass it on to Ravi, get it sorted out, and then I reply to it. You may be wondering why I send you all this, somebody's not got a pick card on. This is why, to maintain that connect. So, ala chestam, and as I have mentioned, we will have the same evaluation for RWAs also, as we have for PLOs. On 25th January, we celebrate the Voters Day, National Voters Day. 25th January, because the Constitution was adopted on 26th January. One day before that, we passed on the powers to all citizens to become voters in this great country. So, we are going to give you that five best RWAs will get the same recognition, same yardsticks and same recognition. Is there anything else I can do to encourage you? Now you perform in me. Okay. So anyway, I will not take much time. But I would like, maybe Chandra, you can take the lead. Ravi, you should also monitor it. Please see a list of the big IT companies. You have to, of course, cooperate with us. Varani, Meeru. Please see that, like, you know, the list of the biggest IT employers is there. Maybe you can take like companies which have above 5,000 or 10,000, take a critical mass because I'm your seniority. Maybe you can monitor those above like 15,000 or something. How many will be above 15,000? 10? 5, 10? So we can do that together somewhere. So like, I mean, no, what I'm saying is that let us keep track of it ourselves on the senior most level. I'll be very happy, Mindspace, if you organize someday, I'll be very happy 1 week, 10 days, 15 days down the line after write this thing. People can come and roll. But let us keep the motivation up. This is not only about electoral roll correction, which is of course important in itself, but also for engaging our citizens and more so the educated and young population in our electoral process. Otherwise, they become cut off. And when you become cut off, you just sit and criticize everything. Oh, those people, they are like that. Politicians are like, you go and elect, you make governments, go and like start jumping into the pool and swimming. To bring about changes. So, I think this is something we can do. I would suggest that maybe above 10,000 we can have a cutoff where you, Ravi, Lokesh, the current concerned collectors, do you come under Rangareddy or Rangareddy? So, who is there now? Harish. Yeah, so people like that can come and participate. Sipi Gariki Chapandi, Kunchan, Neerju, Konichandi, Nalgo Aitu, Chustanu, you also should do. But senior officers will come and try and be a part of it. And that will maybe also show the seriousness of the government in this. But beyond that, it is not for ECI or for my commissioner or the JGMC commissioner to do this. It's your job also, right? So we'll do that, and then below that also try and have a targeted date-wise thing for these kind of, even in your offices, even in your commissionerate, you can organize something. Oka roju. Now there is no secretariat, unfortunately, but we will do it for government also. Institution by institution, we want to take this thing and get the perfect role. And you and I together need to work towards making democracy strong. Making democracy true in our country. Believe me, whenever world looks at us, it is our democracy first and perhaps our IT and technology second. These are the two things that India is recognized for. Let's make both of them better. Thank you.